Bun, standard troși, ne regăsim la o nouă parte din Watch Dogs și hai să continuăm. Iar să vedem misiunea care o avem acum.
Hey, what is that?
Come run back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
Oh, shit.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car, right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. But it just makes this weird bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. Sticks. Cool, huh? Hmm. So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a... like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy!
Oh.
Fuck.
Și eu cer să... Ah. Cum? Ah. 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 Pare. Pare. Eu aveam o motocicletă aici, da fi. Mi-am pierdut motocicletă. Băi, care mi-ai... la motocicletă? Băi, tu, bă... tu, mă, a? Zi, mă, tu! Aaa, putea... Nu, mersi. Las-o. Altă dată. Nu! Nu, nu, nu! Las că știu melodia. Pe net. Și pot să-mi iau copyright pe ea.
Men, we're gonna kill Bedbug right here. I don't need the complications. All right.
Fight.
Guys out. Word will get back to Iraq. Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine. It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
The chain was a fuck. Lol. Huh? Tare.
And the secrets. I don't give a fuck about what happens to any of us. I need to get in on that.
Oh.
Pierce, you didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Shut it, please, fuck. De ce naiba? Eu n-am vrut să bubui aia. Am vrut să dau la aia să schidă geamul și am realizat prea târziu. Doamne feri! Dar și eu sunt stupid la ce am făcut.
Still have time.
But you got it. Știi cum, știți cum mă bag de ide? Pitit așa. Un goblin în mână. What the fuck, tipul nu moare. Te naibi. Gata. Problem. Mor, mă. Atât? Ce ar trebui să fac acum? Ah, mă sună telefon. Unde?
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck?
Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. The report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Nu, bă, nu, bă, trebuie o mașină, bă. Dă-o pe asta, bă, rep. Black. Hai, bă, hai. Doamne, dat mașină, bă! Da, eu momentan încerc să-l ajung și... takedown. Dacă aș putea, aș face, sincer. Takedown, bitch! La lol. Merci. Tu. Dead. Da, cred că revin la locația aceea. Revin imediat. Bun, am revenit la Watch Dogs. De fapt, am revenit la Watch Dogs, am ajuns la destinație.
A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can help.
Ce? What? Really? Really, man?
cred că îți bați joc de mine, nu?
Te rog. Te rog, nu, deci te rog, nu mă, acum nu mă vede, știți? Sneaky, sneaky.
Where the fuck are they? Hello?
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
Oh, really?
Come on, man.
Și acum what?
Great. That's what this city needs more of. Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you.
No, 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 wait. Shit.
A și căzut și apare eu acum, probabil.
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, women, Iraq will kill me.
Yeah, what will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No. Erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Nope, sounds like the club don't...
That was... Oh, skill! Nu! Da, da, am mai făcut off-camera niște misiuni și de asta am atâtea puncte. 5 puncte, da. Măcar avem la hacking complet. Yay! Combat. Stealth. M-ar ajuta asta. Critical focus. Bă, asta mi-ar trebui. Great reduce. Da. Că, de ce nu? Why? Și acum what? Now what? Where? Hai bă frate, ceva nou. Am făcut de-abia 14 minute.
Why you keep calling me, man? You gonna get me killed.
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You wanna rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private, yeah, like, not your normal kind of auction, invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
Poți să-mi arăți unde-i misiunea, please? Revin când aș vrea. Da, am mai bine zis. După ce termină asta de vorbit.
Yeah, Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside.
Da, cred că s-a auzit aia de la Steam. Nu contează.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase.
Serios, cred că mai rost, deja m-am la destinație cât au vorbit ăștia, deci nu. Sorry. stați un pic.
How's it going?
Dă-mi o sticlă de apă, de fapt un energizant. Gata.
Come again. We're open 7 days a week.
Logic, că îl lua până la 7 days a week. Și săptămâna câte zile are, mă. Dar am glumă de ăsta de vânzător.
I need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working in an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
Ce-ar trebui să fac? Up.
The boss wanted me to explain just how important this is. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
What is he up to?
Can he do that?
Goddamn crazy to think they own this town.
Do you see the case?
I do, it's moving. Wait. I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap. Really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CT on us?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
I don't care what he did in his own time, that's his bit. Come on!
It's not a playground, pal! Mamă, după ce m-am ascuns și eu zici că-s... Soldier for Chicago South Club. Mamă, the names! Și-o scapă. Oh, a aruncat-o în barcă.
I got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here, I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going, give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Wait, there's an old marina, bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Oho! Ce-mi place și urmărirea asta. O, da? It's my time! Dacă nu intram în banca aceea, era perfect, mamă. Tă-te fă! Te-am călcat, asta e, te-ai pus în calea mea. Oh, you don't escape. Sau poate că da. Oh. Nu! Îl pierd! Sunt geniu. Sunt fucking geniu. Știu, nu trebuie să mai îmi ziceți. Știu că sunt un geniu. Nici nu mă pot sui, what the fuck? S-a lăsat tot dus, nu-l mai văd nici mort. Îl prind pe jos, stați! Îl prind! Nu l-am prins. Nici n-aveam cum să-l mai prind. Ce e cu muzica asta, frate? Nu vreau copyright, mă strani copyright-urile. Bine, nu-i copyright strike care mi-ar închide canalul. Sunt un copyright acolo care... Nu-i pot să zic...
You're spotted! Nu, nu sunt spotted, că tu mă dai la mama naibii lângă inamic, știi? I'm not spotted, I'm... I don't know. Hidden. Da, nici eu nu știu ce am zis.
They got the case on a boat heading upriver. They got a bike here, I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going, give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Wait, there's an old marina, bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
What the fuck?
M-a văzut, mă, ce naibă. Dar cum mă vede, știi, logi, bine. Uite, bă, uite bă tipul, un tip pe motocicletă care merge prin parc, exact pe lângă port și o cară o servietă. Da, e cam logic, sincer. Că da, nu. Hai, mă! Dar logic, urmărim cu motocicleta o barcă, deci o barcă. Așa, dacă nu se dă din drumul cam, o să-l calc, da. A, nici acolo. Hai să terminăm și noi misiunea asta și să încheiem. Oh, logic. M-a văzut. M-a văzut. Să putea... Nu să putea, că... Normal, că... De ce s-ar putea așa ceva, știți? Care naiba m-a văzut, m-a văzut ăla, mă. Bă, șmecherii, mă, pe felii. Taci din gură și mă. Da, s-a găsit și mâța să-mi ia să-mi iau. Și pe ăla pe acolo. S-a împiedicat băiat. Eu îl urmăresc încă, da. No! No!
Watch your line of fire. I'm sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so.
Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old, expat American. Haven't been back in 12 years.
That's...
Ah, not on body.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there.
Bun, dar cam asta a fost și cu această parte din Madeline joacă.
Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
Bun, dar cam asta a fost și cu această parte din Madeline joacă Watch Dogs. Dacă chiar v-a plăcut, nu uitați să dați like, subscribe, share și comment. Și până la viitoare, ce să mai zic decât bye bye.